Damaged your dresser? No problem. We can fix it. First, we saturate the particle with thin glue. Then we add epoxy wood putty to the area to fill the crater. Shave the excess off. Sand it down. Sand it with finer sandpaper. Clean it. Start painting it. Black. Dry it. Gray. Medium brown. Add some glaze. Wipe it off. Now let's draw in the grain lines. This is my favorite part. Add a few details and shadows. Seal it with a clear coat. And we're all done.